Okay, so you might be wondering, how am I able to control the console software with my MIDI device? Well, let me show you how I achieved this. I have written an app tailored specifically for this. So this app allows me to map a knob or button on my controller to a function in console software. So here I've mapped the send to this knob. You can also map volume, effects, solo, mute, and everything you can see here. And what this app also does, it detects the MIDI device that you've mapped from. So for example, if you have the same message coming from two devices, they will not have a conflict. So they will act independently from each other. And what's also useful is that you get a feedback. So for example, on this pad, I get here like an orange color, but this can be changed from here. So I'm changing this number and the color changes. This is totally specific to each device. Some have one color, some have 127, it depends. But yeah, if you play around with these numbers, you get different results, as you can see. And this MIDI feedback is working even if you change the values in console. So here, if I change the solo, the mute, the pad, I can see an instant reaction on my MIDI device. And I can also be sure it's always in sync. So for example, if I disconnect my controller and I do something in console like this, and I reconnect, what I'm seeing now is the current state of console. So this is incredibly useful, especially if you're performing, that you know that when you're looking at your controller, you can be sure what's enabled, what's disabled, and you don't have to always look at your computer screen to know what's happening. Yeah, so apart from that, you can also save some presets to files. So for example, what I did here, I can just save it as something. My preset. Yeah, and you can always open other presets and play around. Yeah, so that's about it. I've linked the app in the description. If you have any comments, suggestions, problems, you can write a comment, and yeah, hope you enjoy the app.